With more on the State of the Union, Chrissy, what were some of the big takeaways for Georgia voters?
Well, Sheba, based on data from Google Trends, the two most search issues in every state every year are jobs and taxes, and both took center stage in the president's address. Now, in Georgia, the numbers back up his jobs talk. State unemployment is at its lowest rate ever, 3.2%. That's currently lower than the national rate. Now, since Election Day, Georgia has also added nearly 250,000 jobs.
From the instant I took office, I moved rapidly to revive the U.S. economy, slashing a record number of job-killing regulations, enacting historic and record-setting tax cuts, and fighting for fair and reciprocal trade agreements.
President Trump also highlighted new trade deals signed last week with China, along with Mexico and Canada, deals he says will help create thousands of new jobs. But while the president used his speech as a victory lap, the tension between Democrats and Republicans was palpable even through the TV screen. So in the next half hour, we'll talk about that division with our political analyst, Andra Gillespie. Our Liza Lucas now continues our team coverage from the 11 Alive Bridge. Liza, the moment everyone is talking about this morning is at the very end when Nancy Pelosi very dramatically tears up her copy of the president's speech.
Yeah.